Alright. Hello, and welcome back to Dragon Quest IX. I'll get that cursor on here. Back there. Back to this town just to pass through. And head southeast. To that area on the other side of the river here. Is this it? Statues. Nobody home. Tortoise shell. Alright. Hey, whoa, go back. How many of those do I have? Okay, what does it say? Thirteen. Probably nowhere near as many as I could have by this point. Since I haven't really been searching for them. What? That's it? 140 experience points? Hardly worth fighting them. Oh, goodies. It's gonna be a maze. I can climb vines, okay. Wyverns! Oh, that was the Magi Wyvern. The level 2 Wyvern. And yes, I know in-game they're called Chimeras. But I refuse to call that Wyvern a Chimera. End up doing so very reluctantly. Okay, well, that explains the black lines on the map. Lines you can, ropes you can walk across. Or climb. Oh, no, okay, no. Cave or up here. Oh, let's start by looking up here. Oh, wait a minute, there's something down there. Okay, probably gotta go into the cave and come out over there to get that. Trees attacking. Yeah, they've been doing that since part 2. Nothing new by this point. Oh, that was just for a treasure chest. Okay, so that cave back there was the way to go. I just noticed. I should have headed to it. I should have stopped at an inn before coming over here. Ridley is almost out of MP. Okay, well, that's 14 now. Yeah, doing all right so far, but if there's a boss in this, I could be in trouble. Need magic, I'm sure. There's going to be a boss battle in this sequence. Alright, now I guess we go all the way back down. No, that was just the way we came in. Was it? Well, let's see what this does, where this goes first. Yeah, that's what I thought. That just goes over here to this. Kitty lit. Oh, goody. Well, if we find any cat owners in this game, we know who to give that to. So, I guess we cross that bridge up there. This. what's so peculiar about it. Looks like a sculpture of some of the enemies that we've been fighting. Have leaf wings. Oh good, he got a stone golem down. Gonna end up in a battle soon, or maybe not. Okay. Another long time. Standard Dragon Quest enemy all the way back to the first game. Final dungeon, Sharlock Castle. Oh, wait a minute, okay. Anything over here? Nope, okay. Dead end. Is this... Where's this going anyway? Okay, well, I'm about to find out from the look of it. Or not. How do I... Oh, okay, I can go underneath. I was gonna say, how do I get up there? This guy almost looks like that kid from the beginning. The one that heckles everyone. Only took in the job at the end to impress Aaron. But has been complaining about it ever since. Almost looks like him. No, he's still back behind the counter at the end back there in Angel Falls. At least he was last time I was there. Christopher Collapse. Ha ha ha, very funny game. Oh, Dragon Quest and its puns. Especially the newer games and the remakes of the older ones. Funny place for a side quest. Want some special okay, do I have any of that in this game? I know I have tons of that special medicine in my playthrough of Dragon Quest XI on Switch, but that ain't gonna do me much good in this game. Special medicine. Strong medicine, said. Superior medicine. Ah, good, I do have some. There you go. Map. I already have them. Oh, treasure map. Okay, I've heard about these late game or post game stuff. Up here. Oh, another town. Okay. Hey, wait a minute. This looks vaguely familiar. Okay. This a stone version of... Wasn't there a town we were already at? Yeah. Okay, I remember someone was talking about this in one of the Twitch chat forum or Twitch stream chat forums, chat rooms. Xerox machine. Again, oh, the puns. Like a stone Xerox of Ziri. Okay, so what do we do here? Now that I found this place. Another question I have for myself. Can I? Okay, good. I can insta return here. Good. Okay, I can go in this. I already noticed that one, Stella. Is this an enemy? No, okay. Sounded like an explosion. Oh, great. I was afraid of this boss battle, and I don't have any. Oh, goody. I'm so dead. Perfect. This might not end well. So far, it doesn't look like he does much damage. Of course, famous last words. Oh, he doesn't do much damage. Suddenly, I'm dead. Oh, I guess he does. Don't have to worry about that, dude. I don't have much magic left anyways. Got one use of boom for Rydia. Stupid me, I forgot to stop at an inn before heading up here. Didn't even think about it until I was already 3/4 of the way here. Oh, never mind. for boss battles, this guy's a joke, at least so far. Of course, again, but you know, it seems like every time you say that, battle takes a surprising turn for the worse. Oh, not okay. Well, good. Didn't have to worry about not having much magic. The beauty of being over leveled. I mean, if I wasn't, this battle would have probably went much worse. But because of the fact that I'm over leveled, didn't have to worry about magic or tension or any of that other stuff. Is that the Mason guy that built this place? I guess we go down and find out. Yep. Let me guess, it was one of those figs. Somebody back there that talked about this guy? I don't remember. That was... Another one of those figs. Okay, how many is that now? Is even listed. Okay, it's a key item. It should be listed somewhere. Gold carried, gold bank, mini metal. Tell you how many, just okay. Well, how are you supposed to know how many of those you have? Whoa. What? Oh, yeah, okay, that's 9 in total. I only have one of those? That can't be right. Oh yeah, okay, that's what, yeah. I had to talk to that person to get that rhyme or whatever. Oh, okay. What if I don't want to go back there? Might as well. It doesn't look like there's anything to do up here. See that tree? Dumb enemies, get out of my way. Sure, let's do this. Don't tell me this is going to be our flying vehicle for this game. Like the bird in part 3, or the balloon in part 4, or the flying carpet in 7. Who the heck is this? Oh, him. Yeah, haven't seen you since the start of the game. You don't know him? Why can't I take them? I just did. What are you going to do about it? No. I just did. Want me to do it again? Okay, obviously this isn't going anywhere. Fine. Trust this guy. Maybe. Have it your way. I don't have my party here. Oh, goody. What do you mean? Wait a minute. Well, that's not... I can't fight back? Well, screw you, developers. What the hell? I can't put this smug bastard in his place. Shut up, Stella. Just for that, I'm staying right here, Stella. Nope, he can have the figs, since that's all you care about. Oh, goody. A dragon rider. What? What is this, Tales of Vesperia? What are they talking about? Okay, where is this place now? Wait a minute. Is this where I think it is? Would you stop worrying about the figs, Stella? No, he can have the figs since that's all you care about. Wait a minute, isn't this that kid that tried to talk to us at Snob Hills before this? Grandpa came in. Are we back there? Whatever that town was called, I forget. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, okay, that's... Okay, back here. At least now they're acting like civilized human beings for once. Okay, so this is why they were... I came here out of sequence. You'll let me? I don't need your permission, Buster. Okay, I got my party back. Okay, can I buy anything here now? So we have a weapon shop here, if I remember correctly. There's the inn. Nine point rather. That still can't use boomerangs. Anything else? Any weapon upgrades for anyone else? Well, the only person left is Tara. But... Good enough for now. Okay, where was he? Ah, right here. Armor shop. That's better. Wow. 34 points of... Well, for me, anyway. That takes care of buying everybody upgrades. Alright. Alright. Now, people are actually acting their age for once. Could it? Oh no, not, dang it, wrong option. Crap. Just for a while. It's over here. Okay, the church. Oh yeah, that's over there. Yeah. Why, just because you're a wuss? Is up over. Still assholes, huh? Why, you think the dragon can't burn this building to the ground, you moron? Yeah, you do that. We'll see how that works for you. Pray your fool head off. We'll see how well that works for you. So, yeah, wait a minute. What was that? Flame and Fisher in the landscape. Okay, hold on. Alright, did that part so I can delete that part from my notes here. Wow. Flame and Fisher. Blocking the way over Wormwood Canyon. Sorry, just taking some notes here. Doesn't say what direction. I guess we just go look on the world map, perhaps. I don't know. Okay, where'd that kid, Wally, where'd he go now? You're not him. Over the bridge north of the village. I see what he means. Over the bridge, heading west or east. Okay, this place up here, I'm betting. Eastern woman, but no, this don't look like it either. Well, it does look like a springs, sort of. Nope, nobody here. Okay, so this ain't it. What is this place then? I've been here before on this playthrough. Oh, wait a minute, what's this? Sure. Oh, okay, this was a, okay. Now it's about to turn back. Okay, there's that name again. But from what I heard, I can't get to him. Century statue. Okay. Is this person? Who is this person? Something tells me I need to examine that guardian statue anyway. This statue. Thank you. Okay, so. Okay, center of town. It'll be right around here, I know. Can't get into the center. Yeah. I've already talked to you enough times. Wait a minute. Okay, this is a different dialogue. Hold on. There's that name again. To the west of here. Oh, goody. Fire dungeon. Did I ever look down here? What are you doing down here? Side quest. Yeah, shut up. It's gonna let me search any. I was just walking around town looking for any spot where that exclamation mark icon appears. Alright, fine. I was gonna say, how can you read it from back here? Right, now what was that dialogue again about? So I gotta look for a volcano. Oh, goody. Okay, fine. That next video. See you then. Thanks for watching. Bye.